Hello and welcome back for some more Neo. So last night we got trashed by that boss over and over. And I said I was gonna go farm some elixirs, but I think I'm gonna give it one more shot. If we don't do it, then we'll go and farm some elixirs. So we're gonna head back down there. Oh, how did he see us? There we go. Well, there's one elixir. I'm wondering if I'm missing something with this boss. If there's some way that makes the boss easier. Or is it just because I'm using weak weapons? Oh, did he drop an elixir? No. Okay. So this is just to get back into it. I mean, I've slept since last time, so. Fuck, I pressed that then. Oh, and I didn't get up. Okay, well, that was pretty shit. Okay, I think, yeah. We need to go and get some elixirs. I also need to get back into the rhythm of the game. Doesn't seem like these guys are dropping any elixirs though. Like, I don't know how common elixirs are. I've not really paid any attention before. Oh, elixir. And a weapon that's worse than mine. And what are these scrolls at the bottom of the screen? Are those points that I don't understand yet? We have like 10,000 silver. Okay, no elixirs from him. Isn't there some people? I mean, this must be further down. There's a guy in here though, right? Shit! Fucking knew that was gonna happen. Oh, does it take the elixir away that we got? No, we start with 5. It just means we lost all our Amarita, right? I feel so slow and sluggish. Worse. Oh, light armor. Another elixir from the same guy. I wonder if this guy always drops an elixir. Wait, where am I? Oh, okay. Oh, we have a light head armor. Nice. What was it? It was just the head armor. Okay. No, they're all terrible. For this geezer. Oh, so slow. I think I need to wake up a bit. Salt that doesn't do any damage to the boss. Boink. Right, I'll fight you outside this time. Shit. Medium armor, no good. It's someone back here, I think. Boom. And there's another one. Can't get back up that way. Okay. Just give me elixirs, man. Oh, we missed that guy down there. Nope, nothing. So far we got two. I was hoping for like some in stock as well, but doesn't look like that's gonna happen. I'm wondering if those the ghost things, like these ones, the spirits, I wonder if they can drop. I wonder if they can drop the potions as well, the elixirs. Down. Nope. How many arrows do we have? 9. Plenty of arrows. Summon this guy. We'll find out. See what he drops. Nope, wrong button. Don't want to use an elixir. I'd rather die than use the elixir right now. Which is very likely. That lower sword technique is super fast. Okay, well let's go and do the boss again. We have 6. Center. Nope. Yes. It seems like the guys with the armor have a higher chance of dropping elixirs. Okay, here we go. Oh shit, I don't have my spirit thing. Shit, my living weapon. Where did I leave that? Was not expecting that. I was waiting for the second ball. No, shit. Fuck off. No, this is bullshit. What's with that? She's not doing the double hit. Fuck. Holy shit. Oh, we have no elixirs left. And we're dead. I think that's the lowest we've ever gotten him. Man, this is tough. But now we have our fucking living weapon back. Right, so let's go and see if this samurai, the armored dude, gives us an elixir. No. Okay. I mean, I think we just gotta get good. Simple as that. Off. Not what I needed. Right, he gave us one. Stones, fucking stones. Okay. Bullshit. Fuck. I know. I know what to look for. I might be able to dodge most of those now. Now. Oh, that was the fast one. I wasn't expecting that one. Shit. Not what I wanted to do. Wasn't watching my stamina then. Fuck's sake. We only got two fucking pots left. One left. Oh, what am I doing? I'm falling for the same thing over and over and over. Oh my god. What? There we go. All right, you as well, you bastard. Let's go. Arrows. Oh, wrong button. Fuck off. Fucking dodged it, you asshole. Fuck, hit the bomb, like hit the wrecking ball. No, shit, that was really close. Oh. Shit. That's it, no healings left. What a load of bollocks. Man. I don't see us doing it with this weapon. Don't do enough damage. I don't know. Don't know what to do now.
Missed. Come on, give me an elixir. Nice. Let's find out what these points are. Are they in this? No. We already did that. No, we didn't. Boons. No, that's for DLC. What about this? No. Vitals? No. Skill customization. Is it going to be that? I bet it is, isn't it? Mission 5? No, learn skills. Hold on. Learn skills. Okay. Grapple an enemy who's out of key, then follows up with a powerful attack. Yeah? We already have that. Yeah. No. This mid-low stances. Follow up a combo with a roundhouse kick. Sure. High stance only. I don't use high stance. What does it do though? Actuates when you recover full key from key pulse. Raises the damage caused by your next attack. Helps you to use key pulse even when dodging. Mid stance. Low stance. Activate key pulse. Okay. It's the same, but even when dodging, yep. Okay, ninja shit. Allows you to ready 7 shuriken. Shuriken are the basic throwing weapons for a ninja. I just get shuriken? Shuriken. Okay. Kunai. 3 doses of walnut broth applied to a weapon for poison effect. Okay. Allows you to prepare 3 doses of. Okay. When thrown, explodes and causes damage. Oh, there's loads of stuff. This is sacred water that can be carried by 2. Allows you to prepare 2 powder pills. When taken, your attack will increase. What do you mean prepare? Like, what does that mean? And we have 2 Omnium magic points to spend. There's more prepare and shit. Yeah. Yeah, I mean, there's nothing else I can do here. Okay, no, I can't. What are these? Secrets? Yeah. Like, endgame shit. I mean, I might as well unlock these. All dodging. I can't do that one. Okay. So we unlocked a little stuff. Don't think it's gonna help in the boss fight though. Bastard. More arrows. Okay, so when it says allows me to ready something, how do I do that? This? Oh, that's just to change shit, I'm guessing. Is it to make an offering at a shrine, will summon a visitor when a visitor arrives, it will take the cup. What? I don't know. I don't know how to make an offering. Oh, that damage. No! That was stupid of me. Shit. Fuck's sake. No. Shit. No!
Shit! Fuck off! One hit fucking kill move! We was doing so good then as well. What a load of fucking bollocks. Right, well, we've got loads of stuff to sell, so... that offer. So we'll give it one more go before the end of this episode. Fuck, man. Your ability ready jutsu has been unlocked. Oh, okay, so I can get that stuff now. Right, is that it? Yeah. Okay, ready jutsu. So we can make shurikens. Readied. Jutsu costs 3. What does that mean? Charged me 3 jutsu or something? How many arrows we got? We've got no bullets at all for the rifle, okay. Elixir. Fucking ingots. Give me some elixirs. Rifle ammo, arrows. Okay, let's go again. Let's try these shurikens out on this bitch as well. Not a lot of damage, but it'll do. Fuck. Just throw everything. Shit. fuck.
Okay, here we go. Oh no, not yet.
Shit.
No, fuck.
Shit.
No, I'm dead again.
No, I'm not. I'm not. Fuck, man.
Nope.
No good at that fucking pulse. Fuck you.
No.
Shit.
Oh, you son of a bitch, why did I throw a fucking rock?
Oh, we're getting better, but unfortunately, I'm gonna have to call this episode here. We've almost been going an hour again. Alright guys, we're definitely gonna kill this bitch. I don't know when, but we're gonna do it. I'll see you next time.
Shot on the boat. Took it to a